Beautiful people on the internet, it's me again. And today, I want to talk about something really, really, really important. Today, I have a really, really special guest. And that guest is the future me itself. Let's just applause my future me, which is gonna come through that door right there. It's the future me! You may wonder, my dear friend, why am I looking like that? And why is my hand in such condition? That's because you jerk off too much, and that's an addiction which you cannot overcome. No, my friend, I was just joking with you. That's because you become
a musician.
Yeah, you just
play the guitar too much, and your hand is. You see your hand?
No! I'm a really old person now. I'm 50 years old.
Even though my hair is not gray or white, and
I want to tell you something, my friend. Remember one thing, women. Women. Older women. They're gonna break your heart so much, so many times, if you just want to kill yourself. Not even once, twice, three times. Want to kill yourself every day in your miserable life that you're leading now. And as of me, no, the jerking off and the musician, those were jokes. It's your life now. How damn you! Seriously, no, the great future is ahead of you. Never calm now. Just try to be quick, responsive. And see the signs, son. See the signs. They're everywhere around you.
You just gotta listen to your head, and maybe to your head down there.
But this head of yours has a lot of capacity, and you know a lot of things. I know it. Just listen to me, your future, and don't take my advice for granted. Because this is the last time I appear during the day and telling you advices how to deal with life. Friends might go away, or just hurt you, or try to kill you. Don't worry, friends come and go. You can find new ones, but the best friends, new ones, they stay with you forever. You listen to me. My dearest friend. Of course I listen to you, my future me. Good, that is good. You should just be good at school. You have one more year and you're gonna go to university. And I know what you're going to study, because I myself, the future you.
No shit!
Think you want to study. It's gonna be hard. It's not gonna be something easy that you're gonna do. And the real thing, the real question, why is my hand like that? Is because I translate things all day long. From the early morning to late night. Things I translate, text from Japanese to English, from Japanese to Bulgarian to Japanese, from Japanese to German, and from Japanese to Russian. Because that's how much you know, my friend. You know a lot of language, you know a lot of things. Be good. And just do it. All the part. I love it. I love it so much. I must go now, my friend. I must go. Because they need me. They fucking need me. Don't worry, follow your instincts, follow your hand, and the great future is ahead of you. I have to go. Don't cry for me. I will be back someday.